José Echegaray, 1832-1916, was a versatile Spanish figure renowned for his achievements in various fields. He is primarily celebrated as a playwright, winning the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1904 for his contributions to Spanish theater. His plays often focused on costumbrismo, which depicted the customs and everyday life of the time.